I won't speak in Arabic. Okay. I want to speak some in English, some in Arabic. What makes RP significant to American is the rap sound when it is preceded by vowels. Uh-huh. We have five vowels.
A, E, I, O, U.
Okay? For each vowel, we have different sound, different vowel to make with R. In the RP received pronunciation, or you can call it British English, you know. With AR, they pronounce with the sounds R, R. Like, for example, أنا الآر عندي آر صح؟ لما نقول سيارة أو لون من الصوت كار بعيد ها؟
فار
حتى مع الكلمات في النص يكون فيه أي آر حتى كيف كلمة ها ديبارتمنت شو هو؟ ها؟
ديبارتمنت
You got me, you know? And the AR, R. AR, actually, we have schwa. Like, for example, teacher, sister, and Abi. بعدين على الراء بروسيد باي فاولز عندنا ديفرنت ساوندز لو عندنا اثنين الاي ار ار والاي ار ار بين والاي ار شوف الاخر فور اكزامبل ذيس وان ذيس
بيرد
يا لايك بيرد فيرست بيرد فيرست اوكي بيرد First, third, my pattern you are actually sounds like turkey, you know. With OR, we pronounce this long vowel which is called U, like for example, bad, huh?
Do.
Do. Even with OUR. One, two, three.
Four.
RB, we have received the pronunciation. The standard form of English in Britain. If the RA preceded by vowels, they never pronounce it. But they pronounce it with different vowels, like R and U.
Yeah. Thank you for listening, guys.